Welcome to my channel. Today we will discuss about a particular problem, the famous spring and pulley problem from the JEE Advanced paper 2019. So let's start. A block of mass 2m is attached to a massless spring with spring constant k. This block is connected to two other blocks of masses m and 2m using two massless pulleys and strings. The accelerations of the blocks are a1, a2 and a3 as shown in the figure. The system is released from rest with the spring in its unstretched state. The maximum extension of the spring is x0. Which of the following option is correct? Given g is the acceleration due to gravity and neglect the friction. The options are 1. When springs achieve an extension of x0 by 2 for the first time, the speed of the block connected to the spring is 3g into root over m by 5k. Option 2. x0 is equal to 4mg by k. Option 3. At an extension of x0 by 4 of the spring, the magnitude of the acceleration of the block connected to the spring is 3g by 10. Option 4. a2 minus a1 is equal to a1 minus a3. Now, block of mass capital M and block of mass 2M, which are hanging from the pulley 2, will have same acceleration, say A, with respect to the pulley 2. So, now we can easily write the constraint equation. From the figure, for the block of mass M, A is equal to A1 minus A2. For 2M, A is equal to A3 minus A1. After equating the values of A, we will get A1 minus A3 is equal to A2 minus A1. So, the option D is correct. When the spring extension is maximum, the pulley 2 is at rest. Now, various tensions acting on the string is shown in the figure. Now from the figure, for block 2m, the tension T prime is equal to 2m into g minus a. For block of mass m, the tension T prime is equal to m into g plus a. If we equate the two values of T prime, we get the value of the acceleration, a is equal to g by 3. Now, if we put the value of A in one of the expression of T prime, we will get the T prime is equal to 4mg by 3. Hence, the total tension T on the string is 2 into T prime is equal to 8mg by 3. Now, if the maximum extension of the spring is x0, then the force due to the extension of the spring and the tension in the string must be equal to each other at x is equal to x0. So, kx0 is equal to 8mg by 3, where k is the spring constant of the spring, which implies that x0 is equal to 8mg by 3k. So, option B is incorrect. Now, at an extension of x0 by 4 of the spring, the magnitude of acceleration of the block of mass 2m connected to the spring is a. The relative acceleration of the block m and the 2m hanging from the pulley 2 is g minus a. So, with the help of our previous expression of the tension T, we can easily conclude that T is equal to 8m g minus a by 3. So at x is equal to x0 by 4, for the block 2m, we get the equation of motion. 2m into a is equal to t minus kx. We will evaluate the value at x is equal to x0 by 4. Now, we are already familiar with the value of x0 and we have the expression of t. After putting the values of t and x0 in equation 1, well, we have named the equation as equation 1. After putting the values of t and x0 in equation 1, we get the value of acceleration is 3g by 7. So The option C is also incorrect. Now, again considering the same equation of motion for the block of mass 2m attached with the spring, we will get 2ma is equal to t minus kx. After putting the value of t is equal to 8mg minus a by 3 in the above equation, the expression of a becomes like this. We are denoting the two constant term here as p and q. So the modified expression of the acceleration becomes a is equal to p minus qx. Now we know that a, the acceleration, is equal to dv dt, where v is the velocity. Now dv dt can be written as dv dx into dx dt, where x is the displacement. So dx dt is again the v, the velocity. So a is equal to v into dv dx. Now we can write the write from the expression of the acceleration, the previous expression, v into dv dx is equal to p minus qx. After integrating both sides with the limit of 0 to v and 0 to x, we will get the value of v square is equal to 2px minus qx square by 2. Now if we put the value of p, q and x is equal to x0 by 2, which is equal to 4mg by 3k, then we will get the value of v like this. V is equal to g into root over 24m by 21k. So there is again a mismatch with the expression of the v which is given in our question. So the option A is also incorrect. We can conclude from the discussion, only option D is right.